2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is the Daily 2.
Hi, I'm Shannon Walsh with the Daily 2. Joining us this Memorial Day is Jackie Polisi from Montlick and Associates and very special guest, Robert Stokely. Thank you both so much for being here today.
Thank you so much.
Memorial Day, a lot of people think of it as the start of summer, but it is really so much more about the sacrifices that have been made.
It really is. Memorial Day is a day of national remembrance. It's a time to pay tribute to those who gave their lives in service to our country.
Robert, your son, Army Specialist Michael J. Stokely of the 48th Brigade Combat Team, is one of Georgia's fallen heroes. Could you take a moment and tell us a little bit about your son and about the foundation you've started in his honor?
Well, thank you for having me here to represent Mike. Mike was one of a million people, military personnel, who have given their life in the service and defense of America since our country began. And in the first few hours, as my wife Fred and I sat on the front porch in Sharpsburg, pondering what had just happened, trying to come to grips with it, we tried to think of a way to make something more positive come out of it than just be grief-stricken. And we came up with the idea to start the Mike Stokely Foundation to buy books for children in need and to help students go to college and have books for that. And Mike loved to read. He loved, even before he could read, to hold a book in his hand. And he often read to his younger brother, Wes, and younger sister, Abby. And so we've been joined by many friends and strangers alike in making that foundation active today and continuing to buy books and help students go to college.
What a great tribute to Mike. Thank you both so much, and especially for sharing Mike's story with us today. We'd like to close on this Memorial Day with a moment of silence for all of Georgia's fallen heroes.